One thing that really helped me was hearing Bill Sweetnam say, "If you are 99% right, you are 100% wrong." I wrote that on the board for a while in practice, and my athletes didn't like that a lot, but I really think it made a difference. That is hard to think about, by the way, but if you are 99% right and you could be 100%, then you are 100% wrong.